Yeah, where have I been for the past, when was the last video I uploaded? Oh, like 3 weeks ago, right? Let me look, videos, this says 2 weeks, but this is November 7th, it is currently the 22nd, yeah, 2 weeks, 2 weeks. So where have I been? Okay, so I've wanted to record videos, but if you've seen the shorts I've uploaded and you've seen what's going on, you will know that you're coming on a vlog. That right there, if it'll stable, that is my PC that I have recorded every single video for this channel off of. Every single video. Even the bad ones, even the good ones. It's also, I've edited every single video. And it's just where everything on this channel has happened so far. So, whenever I got the notification, or whenever I got an error message, well, it started as my mouse just straight up not working. Like, couldn't move my mouse, keyboard, the lights worked, but nothing else did. Like, I couldn't type, I couldn't do anything, even if I was in a text box when the mouse went out. The issue was, I couldn't get to the text box because the mouse just wouldn't work. And I know I just bought this brand new mouse, which I still need to do a review of. I just haven't had a chance to use it well enough to get to know it. I'm gonna do a review of this mouse, by the way, soon. But I just couldn't, like, it just wouldn't let me use the mouse, it wouldn't let me use the keyboard. So I got an error, so I was like, okay, let me restart it. I couldn't restart with the computer, so I just had to push the power button. I went to turn it back on. I made sure all the videos were uploaded first, but went to turn it back on, and I got an error. Telling me that my computer could not launch Windows. Boot device was inaccessible or something like that. I don't remember the exact wording, because I haven't turned it on. I plugged it, but it's taken me till now to finally be like, you know what, I'm unhooking it, plugging in my old PC. That does not, I'm going to turn it like this, because I'm going to show you guys what's inside of this, and everything like that. So, the thing is though, this PC does not have internet built-in Wi-Fi. It does not have built-in Wi-Fi, like, straight up. So I've had to use, and it's old, it's an i5, let's actually check the exact, so the CPU, i5, 4590, so if I go to my browser real quick, go, i5, what did I say it was, 4590? Release date. This PC, or this CPU, came out in May of 2014. And my graphics cards, I have two on here, so I do have dual graphic memory. Both of them, by the way, only 1 gig. I have 2 gigs of allocated graphics memory. Right? I have 1 gig shared GPU memory. Gigs? That don't feel right. That, what? Hold on. So I have, in my PC, I have an AMD Radeon R5 240. AMD Radeon R5 230. Wow, this graphics 2014. It is going for $30 on eBay. And is it 2 gig card? Huh? This thing is trash. This thing is 2 gigs. Cap. This is, I'm getting, so me and told it's 2 gigs, but I don't think I'm gonna believe that. Yeah, it's 64 bits, GDDR3, yeah. My PC I'm using right now, it's not the best. I'll say that much. It's not the best. I'm gonna show you guys what's inside of it, actually. I'm gonna put inside of it. It is the most office-based PC you will ever see. Let me repeat that. Imagine going to a doctor's office. That's the kind of PC I have right now set up. Doesn't have Wi-Fi, by the way. And it's dusty, because this is my old PC. This is the PC I used before I bought the big one that's broken over here. Slightly off out of shot. Can I turn it? The broken one down there, that is that one right there. This is the one I used before. It does not have Wi-Fi. It doesn't have Bluetooth, I should say that. So I had to just plug in the adapter for this mouse. Which, I'm fine with that. That's, like, not a big deal. But, yeah. So, I'm going to show you guys what this PC has in it. So, I'm going to turn the... I got my finger with the fan. I'm trying to grab it to turn it. Ow, crap, that hurt. But that shows you that my videos are legit, like, straight up. Whatever I tell... Vlog time. Vlog time. So... I'm kind of ashamed to show you guys this, but it's part of what comes with it, so turn this around, and as you can see, two hard drives, not SSDs, not M.2s, not even SATA SSDs, straight hard drives. Yikes, but that's whatever. So I have 16 gigs of memory. I don't know what brand it is. I can't tell you what brand it is. But yeah, there's 16 gigs of DDR3 memory. I think. Can I look at the? I don't know where you can. I don't know where you see the exact RAM memory. Alright, here we go. So, 1330. 1333 megahertz. Slots used 404. Yeah. So I have. I think I get 16 total. That's not good. But it's whatever. It's what I have to use for now. It's just straight up what I have to use for now. Dell, certified Dell, power supply, PSU. That is custom fitted for this case, if only this case. I think one fan, and it's exhaust, a CPU fan, on a bulky heatsink, and yes, I know all those dust, I'm not even looking for like dusty, and so like I said, two graphics cards, and then that's a network card, that's blowing hot air like crazy, that's a network card, didn't give Wi-Fi, that's a network card, I'm bad at this, that's a network card, didn't give Wi-Fi. It just gave me. It is 2 Ethernet ports, as you can see. Go ahead. I can't see it. As you can see, the other side of this cable right here, there is ASUS Wi-Fi card, Wi-Fi USB port that is now giving me the ability to do all this and record. Yeah. So, that's where I've been. I straight up haven't had a PC for like 2 weeks. You wanna see a side panel? Oh! One exhaust port on the entire side panel. Still metal too. Even that. But. That's the original PC. This is my first PC I used. This is what I'm back on now. Okay. Let me try to go around to the front right here so I can kind of talk about what I'm gonna do on the for a little bit until I can get my big main PC fixed. So, what the channel's gonna be for a little bit? Until I can get the big PC fixed. Sorry, that's kind of stuffy. how the channel's gonna work until I get my big PC fixed. Probably not gonna do many series type games, such as Pixel. Pixelmon will be gone for a while. If I quickly just flip over to this. So let me see. Terraria will be out. I'll still do reaction videos. I'll probably do just one-off videos, like some server videos. Reaction videos, honestly, well, it's either gonna be straight, it's gonna be straight reactions until I get my main PC fixed with all my saves on it, or I will do some exclusive short series, like I might do the Henry Stickmin collection, like one game an episode, do like 5 episodes of that, because it's short and I have it on this PC, or, you know, do like some 2K stuff, because I have 2K on here. Like, do some rebuilds. I mean, it's going to be 2K22, so it won't be the updated rosters, but it'll be something. So that's what's going to be on this channel for a while. Maybe some Dead by Daylight videos, because, I mean, that really doesn't rely on being a series as much, because it doesn't really continue anything. Maybe some Among Us, maybe, like, pretty much any game that won't have carryover from game to from episode to episode. So, like I said, games like Dead by Daylight, Among Us, Henry Stickmin, because I know it's going to update. Because I know Minecraft, my Minecraft worlds won't be on here. My Minecraft stuff won't be on here. So, no Pixelmon. No, none of that. Like, no Minecraft videos on here. Terraria might have come across just due to Wi-Fi, but for sure reaction videos will be on this. And whatever else I can record, maybe something. I don't know. We'll figure it out. I'll figure it out. Because as of now, 2K rebuilds, I'm gonna try to do some of those, but once again, I don't know how it's gonna work on this PC. Fall Guys, don't know how it's gonna work on this PC, but I might try to play some Fall Guys, because I know, yeah, like I said, I don't know what's gonna be on this. I'm gonna try to get some videos done. Also, don't know if I'm gonna be doing daily videos again. Go back to daily videos. I might go to every other day. We'll see. Like I said, I don't know what the plan is for now, but what I do know is that I will be trying to upload more on this video, on this channel now. Now that I have this PC set up and with Wi-Fi, I will try to be uploading more. I will try to get stuff done. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. I want you guys... Wow, I haven't done an outro in so long. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you made it to the end, please subscribe. I will be trying to upload more videos in the coming days. And yeah, take it easy, and peace out, everyone.